Hardest Elite Gamers Pro is back. And we'll just continue in our house. I'm gonna try and get that glass put in by the end of this episode. And we're gonna put the grass around more. So, let's just do that quickly. I see a sheep down there. Two sheep, cows. I'm gonna try and get a bed as well, actually. That's good. We could get a bed by the end of this. That means we can skip night time. Unless we're gonna hunt crops. Shit. Oh shit. Do this, that, hopefully. I don't know, I'm gonna run a waterfall off the end of here. Maybe I'll hit that tree out. And that'll be great. I'm gonna kill these. What the hell is the other one? See ya. I've only got two. But I don't really need this, the tree right now. Wait a second. Is that a sheep? No, it's a pig. I need to get one more sheep. Actually, I just saw coal. I might take some of this. Just for, just so I can make some more torches. And when I make the torches, then we can see mostly. So, it's okay. And then next, we're gonna get sand. Stone weapons. I'm gonna be using glass panes for this. Whatever you call them. See, we got flowers growing around here. That's a good thing because if I want to make carpet for a house, I'm gonna need flowers. Oh my gosh, I hate having the cold. Should just carry over the floor. I'll just go down the side of a mountain. Hopefully I don't miss my step. No. I found a sheep. Oh yes. We're gonna have a bet. Oh yes, we are. That's it, folks. Bet. Looking for to sleep. Tricky mountain this man. Oh yeah. Let's see how the glass is going up here. Okay, that is going good. We should take some of that out. You just stop there. You can go in there. This can go in. To the end of this episode, guys. So, as I said, leave a like and subscribe for more content. And yeah, there we go. Like, subscribe, and peace.